First of all, please forgive my English. I don't have practice in speaking, and also this is the first time I deliver the scientific report in a foreign language. So the name of our article is Peculiarities of Localization of Human Capital in the Russian Subarctic. About the author. The main author, the idea holder, is a professor of Tumen University, my scientific supervisor during postgraduate study, Vladimir Davidenko. I, Renat Hasanov, from Yugra State University. Our third after, Angela Dvorska, is a master's student. This report is about meso-level parameters of human capital using the example of Arctic sub-region of Tumen area. We made the questionnaire, which was tested during the survey here in the Yugra region of Russian Federation. The questionnaire was made to identify the types of human capital, including specific human capital, 5 questions, total human capital, 5 questions, social capital, which was subdivided into internal, 6 questions, and external, 6 questions, organizational capital, 6 questions, interpersonal relations in organization, 3 questions, interpersonal relation in the place of residence, 3 questions, loyalty to the organization, 3 questions, loyalty to the community, 3 questions, positive organizational identification, 6 questions, negative organizational identification, 6 questions, and also the block of psychological capital, 24 questions that records respectively such positive things as self-efficiency, optimism, stability, and hope. A total of 113 people were interviewed. This type of research we call trial or pilot. The goal of it is to identify positive and negative connotation of respondents regarding human capital. To the results. We found that positive connotation in relation to the 5 basic issues of the concrete human capital subsystems is about 3 times higher than the negative one, which may indicate a main trend, a key future of human capital in the Russian subarctic. Moreover, all 24 questions on psychological capital were answered with very high positive connotation, which first confirmed the value of the concept itself, and second, it make you wonder why such positive data we obtained and what result we can get in other region of Russia. At the same time, our results show that the connotation, which we call 50-50, was noted only for some position related to the place of residence, which may be the result of the fact that respondents living in the north, although generally positive, do not connect the future with this region or the place of living. About the future. It may require additional research and funding, but we can probably build a matrix of positive and negative connotation regarding human capital in different regions of our country. And then we can see, is there any relation between positive and negative connotation in human capital and, for example, the GDP of region? And if it's true, then we can probably give the answer to one of the eternal questions. Does money give happiness? This is a joke, but as people in Odessa say, in every joke there is only a fraction of a joke. Thank you very much. It was a pleasure to give you this report.